I'm John Russell. English spelling and pronunciation are irregular. The written words and the pronunciation do not always match. There are also some words that are spelled the same way, but their pronunciations are different. Luckily, there are creative ways to remember some of these words. Consider these two words, both spelled W-I-N-D. Wind. 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 Wind is a verb. It means to turn in a circular motion. For example, the river winds through the mountains. Or, he winds the clock. He winds the clock. Wind is a noun. It is an outdoor current of air. Wind. For example, the wind is blowing today. The wind is blowing today. To help you remember the difference between wind and wind, think back to our example. He winds the clock. A clock is used to tell time, and the word time has the same vowel sound as wind. I. Time, wind. Let's end with a quiz. Read the following sentence and pronounce the underlined word. The answer is wind. A light wind blew through the trees. You know this because the underlined word is a noun, wind. It is not acting like a verb, so it is not wind. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.